This is my HB90Q1 2023 setup. First slide is a rough estimate of how I want to spend my time each day. This is the time block estimator. You figure out how many days you have in a quarter that you can actually work, how many you think you might be sick. I get migraines and I have a poor gut health, so I knock off a whole lot of days, so my 90 days ends up only being about 60. This is, the next sheet is the goals, rough goal for being an author. Basically, I have mystery book one, rough draft, and I'm doing a developmental edit and re-outlining, and I'd like to finish it and get it published. The next slide is reevaluating the mystery book and where I'm at and which chapters need to be worked on and where I am in the re-outline. I wrote out the goals roughly to complete that to the point where I can publish it. This shows the total number of time blocks that I think I need to complete this book. I don't expect to get all of that done this quarter, but I wanted to see how much it would take. This is me breaking down the main project of finishing and publishing the book into smaller projects. So I have the outline, the book, the official final rough draft, and then I start doing edits. And then this breaks it out further, showing basically one time block for each chapter that needs to be re-outlined, and then the final rough draft, and then the next page is the edits, 1, 2, and 3. I'm doing a digital Kanban for the first quarter, and this is what it looks like. And then my game dev Godot goal. My goal is to finish Hattrick and to get it published on all platforms. And I think it's going to take 138 time blocks. I broke it up so that I think I can finish this one this quarter. You'll see the third column in the Kanban board is that one. And then this is the Red M roleplay servers. It's a Western roleplay. We have a couple server ideas we want to do. In for a Penny is the one I'm going to focus on first for this quarter. I guesstimated 209 time blocks for each of the server ideas. And then I started to break up the project into goals. I'd like to sell scripts. That's attached to this one. This is the beginning of a project list. This is IPLs which need to be found for the project. And the Kanban board. It's the middle column. This is rough January. I don't have many appointments, so I didn't really need the calendars, but I marked out what I could. Birthdays and such. This is the first week that I want to get done. It's words, and then this bottom half is tracking time. This is my template that I made to replace the Hobonichi cousin that I used last year. And this is for tracking word sprints this week. game dev for this week. I have a starting template. It's brown for breaking out the projects into smaller tasks. And then I have one for the Red M server. It's purple. And I have a personal goals set up. The goal is just to be healthier. And this is its worksheet. This is the first week, first day of the year. I wrote out a schedule and then I updated it as I went. I've color coded a few things and these are the keys at the top of the page so I know which colors to use. And that's the schedule I was on. That's what I ended up accomplishing at the end of the day. And I worked on the outlines and the brainstorming for each of the other projects. And these are the lists I made. Took one list and then broke it out into more detail. Personal goals. I set up some trackers to try and help me keep track of some health issues and to keep track of exercise. Starting very slow. That's my 2023. And then my 2022, that's the Hobonichi Kaizen, what it looked like after I had